Raiden here. I took care of the C4 in Strut C. The ceiling of the women's bathroom was set to blow.
That's not like him.
Anything wrong?
Maybe. Pliskin's reported other locations too, and none of them are effective demolition points.
What do you mean?
It means that they wouldn't be the best places to choose if you wanted to destroy this place.
Are you saying they don't plan on blowing the shell up?
It certainly seems that way. So far we haven't seen anything but a waste of good explosives. Unless, of course, we're missing something.
A trap?
He couldn't have overlooked the fact that I would be called into this. There's something going on.
Nothing here.
Is everything all right? Right?
Right in!
Nothing here.
Who's there?
Carry out an investigation immediately.
It's him! Everyone, stay on guard!
Understood. Reinforcements are on their way to Strut D. Intensify security measures.
Raiden, at your feet, there's a hatch for pipe or gauge maintenance. Face the hatch and push the action button to open it. There may be something you can use, so check the inside thoroughly.
Communications with Strut D have ceased. Carry out an investigation immediately.
I got him.
Return to your positions.
Encounter the enemy. Request them back.
Understood. Backup squad head to the DE connecting bridge priority one. Don't let the enemy get away.
What the hell happened? Raiden!
Raiden, are you all right? Answer me! Raiden! somebody there.
Raiden Stillman is a top-notch explosives technician. Follow his orders and disarm the explosives.
Okay, but exactly who is Peter Stillman?
Gotcha. I'll look him up. Hold on a moment.
Raiden, the roof of that strut is accessible. Check there as well.
Enemy sight. Requesting backup unit.
Raiden, what's going on? Raiden!
Raiden, is everything all right? Raiden!
Who's there?
Bosling, I saw a man dressed like a ninja just now.
Ninja?
It's the only way to describe it. A kind of cyborg ninja complete with a sword.
What?
Are you hiding something from me?
Olga, are you sure it wasn't an Arsenal Tengu?
Don't be a fool. Think I wouldn't know the difference? I've never seen field gear like that ever.
All right. We'll intensify patrols. Anything else?
Actually, one more thing. You'll find it hard to believe, though. I saw a man hiding under a cardboard box.
Where?
On the connecting bridge to Shell 2. So you believe me this time?
I've seen someone use that box trick before. We'll lay a trap on the Shell 2 connecting bridge.
Over and out, then.
Freeze! You must be one of Dead Cell.
Of course not. What a thing to say.
Drop your gun!
Not a chance.
I saw a female soldier. Russian.
Must be Olga Gerlukovich.
How do you know?
Unlike you, I've been briefed.
She's not a Dead Cell?
No. She commands a Russian private army.
They must be the ones patrolling the Big Shell.
That's right. She's led the group ever since her old man, Colonel Gerlukovich, died. Watch yourself with her. She's a tough one.
Raiden here. The C4 reported on the roof of Strut E has been taken care of. Explosives were planted on the Harrier 2 stationed on the roof.
This is all wrong. This is something only an amateur would do.
What do you mean?
All the bombs that have been found so far don't appear to be in the right kind of locations. And the quantity of explosives isn't sufficient either.
Even Fat Man can make mistakes, right?
No, there's something else going on here. Get a move on with the disposal, right? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Do you think it's a trap?
I don't know, but I'm gonna tell Plissken to watch his back too. Just hurry.
What's that? Send reinforcements.
What the hell happened?
Raiden!
Nothing here. Be careful. There are Claymore mines around there.
Who is this?
Stealth-equipped Claymore mines, invisible to the naked eye. Use the mine detector.
Identify yourself.
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? You mean from Shadow Moses?
Mr. X, then.
Mr. X now, is it? Why would it matter if I called you Deep Throat?
Never mind about that.
Why did you contact me?
Let's just say I'm one of your fans.
Colonel, someone calling himself Mr. X just contacted me. Do you know anything about it?
No. And whoever it wasn't a burst transmission. The transmission was sent from within the big shell.
He called himself Deep Throat at first. Do you think...
I caught that part too. But the possibility of it being true is none. Gray Fox was the one who used that alias in Shadow Moses, and he's dead.
Is it an enemy trap?
Could be. Exercise extreme caution.
Pliskin, there are landmines in this area.
There should be a mine detector on floor B1 of Strut E.
How do you know?
Use your head. They can't see those Claymore mines either, even if they did the planting, so they need to keep a mine detector handy.
I wouldn't have thought of that. You're right.
I don't think they taught you this in all that VR training, but intuition counts for something in battle. Use your wits and senses to detect the danger. Got it?
It appears that Fat Man placed bombs within each of the struts. It's likely there are no bombs planted on the connecting bridges. Head for the struts for which you have not yet finished disposing of the C4.
Is everything all right?
Raiden!
Come in. Right.
Nothing here.
Enemy in the area. Increase security level.
Understood. Reinforcements are on the way to Strut F. Intensify the level of security. Thank you.
Jack, do you remember the day we met?
I'm kind of busy right now, Rose.
You're right, sorry.
I do remember. It was right after I transferred to New York. There are all these tourists around you in front of the Federal Hall.
A group of middle-aged Japanese ladies came up and asked me which building it was that King Kong was climbing in the movie. I said it was probably the Chrysler Building. And then you showed up and started mouthing off. You were like, no, it's the Empire State.
I said the Chrysler Building was in Godzilla.
We started arguing, and I forgot all about the tourists. I was insisting that I was right, and you were doing the same. The next thing we knew, the Japanese women had gone away, and we ended up going to the Skyscraper Museum to see who had the better recall.
We argued all the way to Battery Park.
And for nothing.
Since the museum was closed, we went our separate ways from the museum. And then I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence that we were actually working at the same place.
That night we went up to the top of the Empire State.
It was so beautiful. I could look down on the Chrysler Building from 120 stories above ground.
I felt overwhelmed. I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning. If it weren't for that coincidence, we wouldn't be together.
I know. I'm sorry, Jack. I'm taking up your time again.
What?
Take care.
Somebody there. Who is that? It's the enemy. I need help. No, this isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack! somebody there.
Who is that?
It's the enemy. I need help.
Oh!
What's going on? Respond. Communications with the first floor, Strut A, have ceased. Carry out an investigation immediately.
Unable to find the AWOL soldier. Nothing else to report. It's him! Everyone, stay on guard!
Understood. Sending reinforcements to the first floor, Strut A. Boost up security.
No one's gonna leave a bomb in a place that easy to reach. It would be more worthwhile to search convoluted areas that can't be reached simply by walking.
Raiden, the C4 found in Strut A has been frozen and disposed of. Explosives were planted in the pump room on the first floor.
Good work. Only one more left to go.
This is Plissken. Do you read me, Pete?
I'm here. What's up?
Raiden, you need to hear this too.
I'm listening.
I checked out the bottom of Strut H for you, Pete.
Wait, what's this about?
I asked Plissken to look around. Knowing Fat Man, I can't shake the feeling that all the bombs so far were just wrong.
So did you find anything?
Yeah, a hell of a lot of C4s packed into the bottom of the strut. Pete called it right.
I knew he had the real thing up his sleeve.
So all the other ones were dummies?
No, they're a threat all right. But the detonation wouldn't be enough to destroy the entire shell. But the C4s Plissken found would inflict serious structural damage.
That's not the bad news either. These are sensor proof.
What?
New model, I guess. The ionization sensor can't detect them. The whole thing is sealed tight to prevent vapor leak, and there's no trace of that cologne signature. Pete, looks like he fooled you.
Yes.
But you managed to find the thing anyway.
It was sheer luck.
Bombs that are invisible to the sensor?
Any ideas, Pete?
Are there more out there?
I will see for myself.
You can't move fast enough.
He's right. I can try the spray from a distance.
Hold on. There's something not right about this one. I can feel it.
Well, Pete, should I come back and get you?
No, there's no need. Raiden, you have one left to go, correct?
Right, except for those scentless ones.
How about you, Plissken?
I have two left, not counting this one.
Okay. It'll have to be me. I have the level 4 card that'll get me into Shell 2 in any case.
You'll never make it. With that bad leg of yours, they'll spot you for sure.
That won't happen. I can walk just fine. I can even run.
What do you mean?
That bomb, 5 years ago. I messed up. Even with all my experience, I lost it. And a church was lost in the explosion. All those kids playing nearby, too. These past 5 years, I've lived a lie.
Lied?
Yes, lied. I didn't lose my leg in the explosion. So many dead. All because of my mistake. All I could think about was hiding from the crime, shielding myself from the public outcry. I wanted people to be sorry for me, for my weakness. I faked being a victim myself because I couldn't bear to face the families of the real victims. This is no prosthetic. I can keep my footing on catwalks and hike over deserts. I lived my life so well, I haven't even answered to myself for my sins. It was supposed to be a shield, and it's become a shroud instead. I've killed my soul by playing the victim. Instead of protecting me, it's made my life even more hellish.
What good can that do the victims?
I know. I'm a coward.
Hey, Pete.
God forgive me. I can walk with my own 2 feet, and I need them to stop Fat Man. His crimes are also mine, one of omission and arrogance. No one should teach the skills I taught him without a clear conscience. This is the only way I can defuse my own sins.
I get you, Pete. That one's all yours. You got it, Raiden?
I understand.
Pete, I've taken care of guards in struts G and H of Shell 2. I wouldn't recommend you go into any of the other struts.
I owe you one.
I'll get back to freezing the baby bombs then.
You do that too, Raiden.
I'm on it.
I'll have the radio with me if you need to get in touch. Just don't ask for Peg Leg Peter. He's gone for good.
Who's this?
somebody there. It's the enemy. I need help.
Move!
There's somebody there. Who's there?
Who's there?
Who is that? Enemy sight. Request. Ow! It's the enemy. I need help.
What's going on? Raiden! Raiden!
I'm under enemy fire! Secure the perimeter!
Understood. Reinforcements are on their way to the Strut B transformer room. Attack team, come back at once. Guard team, stay alert.
There are still bombs in that area that haven't been disposed of. Search carefully. Fat Man takes pride in bluffing his opponents. Try putting everything back to how it should be.
I have the last C4 frozen. There's nothing showing up on the sensor now.
Good work, Raiden.
You're way ahead of me, kid. I still have one to go.
How's your bomb, Peter?
It's a bomb, all right. Sealed C4, and in huge quantities.
You think there's another one in Shell 1?
For sure. Somewhere at the bottom of Strut A.
Why are you so certain?
If this bottom section of the strut is demolished, Shell 2 will be well on its way to destruction.
You mean that Shell 2 will actually sink?
Not immediately. There'll still be 5 struts left. But if Shell 1 loses a strut at the same time, it'll be a very different story. The big shell's structural integrity depends on a very exact balance. If both shells lose a strut each, the whole structure will tear itself apart under its own weight.
What do we do?
I have a sensor that can locate even those scentless C4s. It makes combined use of a neutron scintillator and a hydrogen bomb detector.
You brought that stuff with you?
Of course. I made the calibrations while I was in the pantry.
Does it work?
I just tested it, and it definitely responds. But the best I can do is a sound beacon, not the radar.
Sound?
The shorter the interval between beacons, the closer the target.
I get you.
There's another one in that pantry I was in. You can go back and get it.
It's all yours, Raiden.
I'm going to study it some more and see if the freezing process will work. Don't touch the other one until I say so.
Okay. I'll stand by until you radio in.
I've readied a sensor that's capable of detecting odorless C4. It's stashed in a safe I was hiding in the Strut C pantry. Fetch it.
Peter, I have sensor B.
Good. Head to the bottom of strut A.
How's your invisible bomb?
I'm looking at it, but I'm keeping my distance. How's Pliskin doing?
A few more minutes. I just got to the last strut, but there are a few enemy sentries I have to take care of.
Does it look bad, Peter?
Maybe. It's an odd one. The detonator hasn't been activated.
What?
But the sensors are live, which means...
This is Pliskin. I've located the last C4.
Is that it?
I'm about to freeze it. Then...
Wait! Pliskin! Damn! That was it!
What's going on?
The detonator just woke up. It's counting down!
What happened?
The big ones were rigged to be activated when all the baby C4s went offline. Righten, the one in Shell 1 should be counting down too. Hurry!
What's the remaining time?
400 seconds.
400 seconds?
Righten, move! Get to the bottom of strut A now!
Yeah.
Jack!
The countdown has been initiated. Listen up. Time is absolutely critical. Hurry to the bottom of Strut A by the shortest possible route.
Should I apply coolant to the bomb in the same way as before?
Wait, I'm still not sure yet. I'll try testing it out here first. For now, get yourself to the bottom of Strut A ASAP.
There's somebody there.
The countdown has been initiated. Listen up. Time is absolutely critical. Hurry to the bottom of Strut A by the shortest possible route.
Right, and get a move on. Use the elevator on the roof to get down to the bottom of Strut A.
My number. A proximity trigger. Microwave.
Microwave?
With a 7-foot range. It's not a technique I taught him. Neither was that multi-bomb booby trap. Looks like he's far surpassed me as far as explosives technique goes. As for the rest...
Pete, get the hell out of there!
There's less than 30 seconds left. It's too late.
No!
Pliskin, get away from Strut H as fast as you can.
Pete!
Right! Keep your distance. Use the spray from as far away as possible.
Me?
You can do it. I know that.
I'm not so sure.
But I am. Do it. I know you can.
Thank you. Thank you.
Colonel. Stillman is dead.
I know. Pull yourself together, Raiden.
I can't. I can't do this alone.
Jack, are you listening? All right, calm down.
Stillman is dead. There are no more explosive specialists.
You're fine. I won't let you die.
Rose.
All right, then. Is Sensor B equipped?
Yes.
See if it responds or not. Jack, no matter what, you have to bring an end to this crisis.
Okay.
Raiden, there's a C4 somewhere on the bottom of Strut A where you are. Select Sensor B and get to work.
There's nothing here. Thank you.
Jack, you okay? Hang in there.
Colonel, how far-reaching was the explosion?
We are currently surveying minute details.
How about Pliskin?
I don't know.
I hope he's okay.
Raiden, if you have enough time to worry about that guy, then get back to bomb disposal. Do you understand?
Colonel, do you really think they'll blow up the big shell?
It's highly possible. We'll have to listen to their demands in full. They are pros. They won't hesitate to take the upper hand if they see an opening.
Do you plan on meeting their demands?
Absolutely not. You're the only person I can depend on. You must remove the explosives quickly.
Colonel, I've neutralized the bomb.
Good work, Raiden.
It was a great loss for everyone.
Yes, it was.
Colonel, any damage report on the explosion?
Seems that the duct for diverting the contaminated seawater was destroyed, and the central section of Shell 2 is flooding. The explosions ignited the oil slick on the surface.
What about the toxins?
The chemicals stayed in containment. There's no immediate danger.
Is the big shell stable?
Shell 1 was unaffected. The price was high, but the threat of the bomb is over for now.
What's the next objective?
Rescue the president. Get back to the upper level.
Roger that.
Raiden, the terrorists have retaliated for our bomb neutralization.
What?
A hostage has been killed, shot in the head. They shot one of them on the roof, just to make sure we caught it. One of our satellites caught it clear as day.
Damn.
They announced they would kill one every hour from now on.
What are my orders? What should I do?
Stay with your mission objective. Rescue the president.
What about the other hostages?
President Johnson is your first priority.
Priority my butt! They're all in danger!
Jack, be reasonable. I know what you're feeling, but you can't save them all.
No, not by myself.
Are you expecting that Plissken to come through?
Well...
looks like he's turned his radio off, too.
I can't complete this mission by myself.
That man was not included in the simulation. He is not a factor in this mission.
What do you mean by that, Colonel?
Your mission must remain a solo effort.
What about the SEALs? No second attempt?
They haven't even gotten to planning that. All we can do is wait. In the meantime, you're our only hope.
I understand.
Raiden, go and rescue the President. You can start off by getting to the upper level of Strut A.
Fires of hell, haven't you? Maybe you can give me death. My name is Fortune, lucky in war and nothing else. And without a death to call my own. Hurry, kill me, please.
Just contacted us directly.
Fat Man called us?
Yes. Looks like he placed a bomb on the heliport. He specifically asked for you, Raiden.
What?
He's killed off Peter. Now he's after you.
Why me?
How should I know?
Look, this is really not a good time for this.
The countdown's already begun, Raiden.
Great. How much time do I have left?
I'll show you the count. 400 seconds remaining.
So he's planning on taking this place out.
It looks like he has a different agenda from that of Dead Cell.
What about backup?
None. There's no time.
Which type of explosives is it?
He didn't say.
Our friend Fat Man is out of control.
He'll actually try to destroy this place?
Yes. This could unravel everything we've planned.
But why would he do such a thing?
Who knows? But he's nothing more than a stereotypical mad bomber now. He's completely lost sight of our ideals. And with it, his loyalty to Commander Jackson.
All right. I'll take care of the wayward soul. It wasn't him.
Unfortunate.
I expected more of this one, really.
But he couldn't kill you, I see.
Completely useless.
Then he's all mine.
Later, then.
Now!
Are you gone? No. No. That death was meant for me. Why am I the only one that can't die? Alone again? Cheated out of death again? How long will you force me to live? How much longer, Dad? You've punished me enough. I thought you could give me peace. But you couldn't kill me either.
There's no need for sorrow, Queen. I died once already.
Them.
I can't die twice.
Thank you.
It's the enemy. I need help.
Huh? Who's there? Huh?
What's wrong? Raiden! Raiden!
It's the enemy. I need help.
What?
Raiden, there should be a C4 planted somewhere on the heliport. Locate it ASAP. If it detonates, we're finished.
So you're the one. You're right on time, I see. I like a punctual man.
Is he Dead Cell?
I am Fat Man. I am the greatest that humanity has to offer. Can you hear it? Hear this rhythm? It's the rhythm of time. And life. Don't you love this? I used to hang around department store clock counters. Life is short. Bombs tell the time with every moment of their existence, and nothing else announces its own end with such a fanfare. Glad you could make it. The party's about to start. Good year. Let's drink the Stillman, shall we?
If you destroy the big shell, you'll never collect your ransom.
Ransom? What are you talking about?
$30 billion in cash.
So that's what's going on, huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, you'll know soon enough. And I could care less what they plan to do. My ambitions are much more simple. To be the most famous bomber of them all.
You're nuts! No one's gonna give a damn about you.
Oh, yes, they will. I'll go down in history as the man who beat Peter Stillman. That's the only reason I assisted them.
Like hell you beat Stillman. He had your number.
What did you say?
You have nothing of his courage. Or... What are you laughing at?
That croc died a dishonorable death 6 months ago.
6 months ago. The liquidation of Dead Cell.
Call it what you want. Only the right stuff survived that hell. Set me free, you know. Open the way to a new dimension. So that I can become the Emperor among detonation devotees.
You're nothing but a common criminal, and that's the only way people will ever remember
you. How dare you! I'm an artist! That is why I dislike boorish military types. It's time to start the party. This is how it works. I plant a bomb, and it'll explode soon after that. If you prefer to stay in one piece, you'll have to disable my bombs. Laugh and grow fat. Let's move!
Two, one!
What?
break from bombs, shall we? Are you just gonna walk around? 10 seconds, and it's all over. Look who's the Batman now!
No, this isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack!
Where'd you go? Ow! on bombs!
It's over for you.
That's what you think.
What do you mean? What did you just do? What is this?
I have beautiful hands. These delicate hands can craft works of art.
Answer me, what the hell is this?
It's the switch for the biggest bomb in the entire place.
Huh?
Once it's activated, there's no stopping the count.
Where did you plant it? Where is it?
Somewhere in this area. Don't worry, it's very close by.
Where is it?
Go ahead, shoot me. I'm already dead.
Damn!
Think you can find it? When it goes off, it'll take the big shell with it.
Tell me where I can find the bomb!
That's your problem. This is the highlight of the party. Bring it on, I say. They'll be happy too. I die here and start my legend. Too bad you won't be around to see the movies. Laugh and grow fat!
Good work, Raiden. Looks like all the bombs are neutralized. One of their main leverages is now gone. That leaves...
Colonel, Fat Man didn't seem to know about the ransom demands.
Intentionally kept in the dark, I'd say. He seemed to be coming from a very different place from the other terrorists. Raiden, a lot of hostages, our president included, are still in danger. Keep your mind focused on protecting them.
What are my orders?
Rescue the president.
We have no idea where he is.
You haven't been in the Central Core yet. I suggest you start there.
Wait, I have another call. Want me to take it?
No, I'll go offline. Best to keep our presence unknown.
How you doing, kid?
Pliskin, is everything all right?
Could be better. Looks like I was out cold for a while.
How did you manage to stay alive?
Had a little help from a friend.
Friend?
What about the bomb?
Diffused. And Fat Man, too.
That's good news.
How's Shell, too?
It's a mess. The bomb crippled H-Strut.
What about the toxins?
The what?
If the big shell blows up, the explosion is expected to produce massive amounts of toxins.
Never heard anything about that.
Huh?
Well, looks like there's not much danger of that in any case. But the Central Core is starting to flood. It won't last much longer.
Well, what about the president and the other hostages?
They weren't in Shell 2. They must be in Shell 1.
We need to get the hostages out of here now.
It's too far from Manhattan for a swim.
What about the lifeboats?
There doesn't seem to be any. Doesn't make sense.
So a chopper is our only extraction?
Right. And it comes with a passenger limit. Intel has it that there are about 30 hostages.
It'd take more than a single trip.
We'll have to come back.
Can you pilot a chopper?
No. But I brought a gearhead with me. He's a good guy. I'll introduce you later.
Pliskin, I'm on the heliport right now, but I don't see their Harrier. It's out somewhere.
We better move now, then. Our chances with a Harrier after us are close to nothing.
Do you know where the president is?
No. That one's all yours.
The president is at the top of our rescue list. These are our orders, Lieutenant J.G.
Your orders, not mine.
What?
See you later.
Raiden, let's get back to the task of rescuing the president. Head to the core of Shell 1 and investigate the area.
Identify yourself.
Unlike you, I have no name.
Are you Mr. X?
If you like. But come, let's get out of the open. Follow me.
Are you with Foxhound, too?
Neither enemy nor friend. Just a messenger from the Lali Lulelo. This is safer, I think.
Safe from what?
Eavesdropping, of course.
All right. Why did you contact me?
I've been ordered to give you backup, including a relaying of necessary intel.
Ordered by whom? Why won't you identify yourself?
There is no need for you to know.
I'll decide whether I need to know.
You are not yet trusted to make such decisions. I'll tell you something you do need to know instead. The current location of the president.
What?
Or rather, the person who knows the current location of the president.
Who is it?
A Secret Service agent named Ames, currently being held with other hostages.
Secret Service, huh?
The head of the president's security detail. Ames has been fitted with the same type of VIP nanomachine system as the president. If you're within range, you should be able to communicate.
Why are you telling me this?
Do I need to repeat myself?
There's no reason for me to believe any of this. You understand that?
Of course, but you also have no choice but to believe. Do you have any other leads?
Where are those hostages?
The hostages are being held in the B1 conference hall in the Shell 1 core. You'll find Ames there.
What does he look like?
We don't know if it is indeed a he. I've never met this person either.
How am I supposed to look for someone without even a description?
Use your ears.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ames has a pacemaker. You'll be able to hear the machine sound in the heartbeat.
You expect me to walk up to these hostages and listen to every one of their heartbeats?
The sound is too minute to detect unamplified. You'd be captured immediately.
So what am I supposed to do?
Use the directional microphone. There's one somewhere in the core. Take this. The security guard will unlock all level 2 security doors, including the one into the core. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electronic field. And watch yourself. The core is more heavily guarded than any other section of the big shell. You'll get nowhere just like that. Try this instead.
One of the terrorists?
The surveillance camera won't let you on the elevator without the right uniform.
You want me to disguise myself?
Men assigned to the core and those on perimeter duty are given different colors to wear. Your new outfit will work in some areas, not others. The uniform alone won't fool them either.
You're talking about weapons.
Right, you need an AK.
But I saw them carrying an AN-94.
All men assigned to the core section carry AKs.
So without an AK-74U, someone will see through me really quick.
You could take care of the weapon issue yourself. One other thing.
There's more?
You'll also have to pass a retinal scan to get into the conference hall.
Biometrics. Crap.
Nothing but the real thing will suffice. Deception is not an option here. I suggest you hurry. They have a nuke on their side.
The nuke? They have a nuclear weapon with them?
You didn't find their continuing presence here unusual? Even with the president as hostage, this is an island, and they have no visible means of escape.
Even if they do have a nuke, the warhead is no good without an access code. The security lockout can't be bypassed.
They don't need to. They have the code. You saw it too, I believe. The Navy man with half a handcuff. The other half of it is on the football, or the black case if you like. The nuclear button. And now they have it.
Why did they have to bring the football along? To a decontamination plant of all places.
But they did have to. Because, after all, the big shell is the farthest thing from a cleanup plant there is.
What?
Dead Cell didn't have to bring a nuke along with them. It was right here to begin with. Nothing in this affair is what it seems.
A cover-up? But why? For what?
For Metal Gear, that is housed here.
Metal Gear?
The very same. Bipedal lift cable from the airport shuttle Moses in free. This place is the R&D center for its newest incarnation.
What the hell is going on?
Better ask Ames the rest.
What's this for?
You might be glad you have it. Keep the controller's vibration function on.
What do I need a cell phone for? Colonel, who is that man just now?
He's not one of ours. No, we have no one like that in our unit.
He said that the Big Shell was housing a new model of Metal Gear.
First I've heard of it.
Colonel, what are you not telling me?
I've been completely open with you, Raiden. I've told you everything.
Is that everything you know, or everything I need to know?
Snap out of it, Raiden. I'll have the Metal Gear rumor looked into. You need to make contact with this Ames.
So you believe that, Ninja?
Since we have no leads on the President's current location, we have no other alternatives. Right now, collect as much data as you can, including anything on Metal Gear.
Are those my orders?
Yes, they are. Disguise yourself as an enemy soldier and infiltrate the Shell One core.
Understood.
Raiden, make contact with Ames and find out where the President is. Our information indicates that Ames is being held in the B1 level of Shell One's core. Head for the core of Shell One.
What's up, Jack? Got a minute, Jack?
Rose?
I found some information on where Solid Snake is interred.
Great. Shoot.
I've located the gravesite.
And the body?
Exhumed for DNA testing.
Well, do you have the results?
The right arm was missing, but there was no doubt that it was him. That body belongs to Solid Snake.
So the head of the terrorist group must be...
an imposter.
Right.
You sound disappointed.
I guess I was kind of hoping to meet the legend in the flesh.
I get you, but it looks like he's not behind this incident.
Raiden, the President needs you, I think. Disguise yourself as enemy personnel and infiltrate the core section. Your priority is to contact Agent Ames.